222 divided by 6. 2 is less, therefore next. 22 is not less, therefore with 22. 6 multiply by which number is nearest to 22, but not greater. 6 multiply by 4 is 24. 24 is greater. 6 multiply by 3, 18 is not greater. Okay, subtract. Next, 42. 6 multiply by 8 is greater. Multiply by 7, 42 is not greater. Okay, subtract 0. Next, that is not number, therefore finish it. Okay.